čovjeka u vladi Republike Hrvatske gdje je njen prethodnik postavio visoke standarde da se mora tečno lagati na nekoliko svjetskih jezika. Ona je tada samo figura na Markovu trgu za vrijeme posjeta George W. Busha, nju su poslali do Condoleezze Rice i mi smo na televiziji vidjeli kako ona na tečnom kokniju namješta šešir, kragnu, popravlja suknju i evo titla tog razgovora Jadranke Kosor i američke državne tajnice. Pita me Condi Rice da provjerim jedan price, da napravim svoj risač, pošto svetog Marka Čač. Ja joj rekla, ja joj told, da ta crkva very old. Ona meni, never mind, dobar zidar može find. Ja joj rekla, ja joj say, tu je crkva, tu se pray. Možeš molit, ne moš baj, svačaš što ti kažem aj. Ona mene pita, why? I will pray that I could buy. Samo kaži how much da izmolim zelenbač. Ja joj rekla, ja joj tell, ne mogu ti crkvu sel za milijun, dva ili tri. It's free country, it's for free. A onda, nakon dvije godine intenzivnog tečaja, već smo se mogli zaputit na naplatne kućice i sačekivat turiste. Pjesma se zove Day After Yesterday. Yesterday, I was in Hungary yesterday. Oh, it was day after yesterday. Oh, I believe it was yesterday. Hungary, Hungary is not country used to be. I see people who was not hungry like yesterday in Hungary. How, oh, how that come, I don't know, they wouldn't say. I signed something wrong on that day after yesterday. Hungary. Hungary is now very rich country. They have very rich oil industry, or rich enough to buy enough suddenly. I'm not Jadranka I used to be. There's a contract looks like signed by me day after yesterday in Hungary. Why I had to sign, I don't know, but I was there. I signed something wrong, but instead of sana there, sana there. For him it was easy game to play. Now he need a place to hide away. Oh, fuck you, Ivo Sanade, why he have to come, I don't know, but he's come back. I said day after yesterday, but it's today, yesterday. I am 60 months prime minister. Now I'm on the place of Sanade. Oh, I believe in day after, oh, day after yesterday. E, idemo opet na kulturu umjetnosti, poeziju. 91. zove se pjesma najpoznatija.